Charlie.
Oh, they're going to find AUI 2000, perhaps. He's got that low base move speed Ogre.
AUI should know this. As soon as the supports are not showing bottom.
Oh, it's too late, though. He's about to get caught out here. They have the double damage here just for a few auto attacks. They get off the stun to start. The cast can follow this. He grave chills, but then they chase him down. The double damage has run off one more club. It's first blood for EG to get this game three underway. They know where they came from, and they're going in for more here on Pilot Die. They get off a stun, Arteezy does have a static link, and Pilot Die runs up into the tree line, not towards the tower, so they can chase him without taking damage. They keep vision from the static link, they get the kill, and now they've trapped an Eternal Envy. They may go for him as well. Nah, not sure if they can do it. They will. They'll dive. They have the plasma field. It's three kills. It's a train wreck. It's going to be four, maybe more. He's into the tree line. He's down, and they're not done yet. Oh, maybe now they're done. Maybe now they're finally done. 4-0 your score.
They've got are they done?
They have no stun, so I think he's okay. Oh my
god. Look at his armor, LD. Look at his armor, man. 11 armor. Look at the Avengers attack.
They're going to dive this tower. They've got a creep wave, and the Basilius of Eternal Envy, or Arteezy, currently active, or inactive, but they dive anyway. They get off the static click. Eternal Envy blocking himself in with his own illusion. That ain't going to save him. Now the cast begins to bounce. This will set up additional stun. Another kill. Live by the Terror Blade. One game, die by the next, and they're not done yet. On to Pi, lashing him down. Make it three more. This tri-lane and disarray. Holy boy. Shit. They just, like you said, want the tower, then they'll go deal with it.
They have Stampede now. That's a big spell to have.
Okay, here comes your teleport
on top of the Stampede.
The puck does have a double damage rune, finds the first kill, but damage is being stolen as Arteezy dives the tower. He's going into two, maybe overextending here as Pilot Die will join the fight. He still gets a kill. Magic Stick already used. He'll go down. They might have a fight bottom now. They got up an initial stun on Mag. Follow up Macropyre. A lot of burn damage from Universe, and Mag, slated to fall, tries the double edge, but not successful in terms of getting a kill. And it's two towers going down, most likely. This tower bottom was flipped. Zai dropping low to the coil. He goes in for the last hit on the tower. Won't get that.
Nicey, nice.
And they're going to just run mid with five again. Look at the supports they're running around. If AY might die here.
Oh, he walks in. He's going to get stunned from the rear. He got off a grave chill first, but nice still they follow up the cast coming through. Bouncing decently still. Puck doing a lot of work in this fight. Fada almost single-handedly keeping them in the fight. They still lose two. PPD's heal enough to keep them alive. And EG claim this time.
The mag is, the centaur is still so poor.
They're going to find Fada. Oh, this will be a big kill. He face shifts, and then he gets dragon-tailed. Fada in trouble. Ice path follow-up, breathe fire. That instant stun, so essential to shutting down the puck.
Fada is going to get caught. There is a Yule Scepter.
Well, jaunting the trees, but they're still going to follow him. They get vision on him from the plasma field. The ice path already been used. Now the Yule's to follow. Dual breath waiting for him, and a macro pyre too. His Fada comes down. He silences, and he dies.
They also have two heads on the Ogre Magi. They have way too many heads.
It's the head strat.
Yeah, they might have something going on for them.
You guys just love head.
Okay, Bulba. Fear caught out now by Stomp.
I will confirm nor deny that statement.
Nice takedown for Cloud9.
Just going for the trade.
They smoke.
Unless, yeah, it's a smoke.
They're going to smoke. They need to, they got two blinks up.
It could be unfortunate if they only fight PPD, but hey, it kills a kill. They'll get him here. Silence, he didn't turn on his heal yet, and well, maybe not. Yep, there you go. Coil used by Fada, but he got multicasted. That ice path, that's not worth it at all. Oh my. Into the pit they go. Wave of terror comes through. The ping comes out almost immediately from PPD. He wants to summer his troops to try and force a little Roche dance. This Roche drops to below half, and he walks in. He just spotted out Fada in the river. Why would he be there? Yule's to start. They're bringing the Roche down quickly. He phase shifts. He's still caught in the macro pyre. He'll drop, and now the Roche is dead. Plasma field crashing through. They know that Cloud9's in the neighborhood. Aegis was snatched up by your Terror Blade. Still, BKB and Razor going to work on AUI 2000. They'll bring him down as well at the same time. Mag being pursued out by an invisible dragon. He blinks to the north, and so too does the Universe. Can't quite get in range. Can they get off that dragon tail? So close. Yes. So close. Just got it. And now Mag's trapped out. They'll lose three. Breathe fire.
I mean, they're that confident in the Terror Blade.
They're going to go in now. Fear gets forced to have to wait. Now he can BKB, but he's up on the hill. It's an awkward position. He swapped into the enemy fight. He BKB still falls, but Arteezy hasn't been dealt with. He charges in. He's dropping fairly quickly here. The Death Ward will attempt to zone them back. It does full duration damage to Eternal Envy. Forced into a corner, he'll fall, but they hold the line. They kill off Universe 2.
What?
Two cores down, three cores down. Cloud9 are turning this game right on its head. and they chase on Dazai. Familiar in pursuit. They blink in. They're looking to make it for maybe a five-man wipe. The turn in from Zai, but he's slowly focused by Eternal Envy here. At the same time, your puck wasn't able to get the last hero. Zai runs back in. He clubs down the Visage. Still a 2-for-3 exchange, and they will lose that fourth, most likely low, and the puck could finish the job. He'll run towards the base. Oh. He fails on the side. Zai still leading them on a merry chase around the world. Fourth step at five, it's the tower that does what the heroes could. And you could send those familiars potentially out as soon as EG back off and try to claim it. If they back off. For now, they refuse. They're stubborn about this.
Yep, and they're going to maybe go in this wave.
This one, Dragon Knight, ultimate popped, and here we go. BKB's at the ready. Everything online for both teams. They start with a mag jump, but he got Dragon Tailed. He didn't stomp in time. Now the coil, it's a good one from Fada, but BKB's allow EG to stand strong, and they start chewing in. What a nice pad. Two dead. Tower now in jeopardy. It was a great hold from Cloud9 the first time. They buy back on their Terrorblade instantly.
But there's no Metamorphosis, so he actually has to go and walk next to them.
Is he going to go back in?
Oh, no, I think you just keep on going.
Yeah, they should. They have Dragon Knight form for a long time.
They're going to silence again. This time they get the 2-0 stomp. Zai drops first. Fear doesn't have BKB. He gets that, but they turn the ice pad! Universe again! Is it good enough?
With this outfit.
They actually smoke right now.
It's pretty cool. They're going to go in. And they will just one-shot the tower. Wasn't denied as Arteezy Shivas and goes onto Eternal Envy. BKB from Fear. Glyph not ready yet. He already used his BKB rather prematurely. Maybe they have to back on the back of this. Stomp will come through. They initiate on Fear. The cast counter initiation for PPD though. Look at it go! Bringing them all low. Mag not dead yet. Finally, Fear will fall. Still, the rest of the squad's intact. Eternal Envy on the way out. He already sundered. And they're going to start stealing damage from AUI. Run down by Zai. There's your Fire Blast, the KOing Cloud9. They might get the full team. Like Fada's in the trees, trying to phase shift to retreat. They shouldn't even bother.
They don't care.
They're going to rack some here.
I think they can all stream these.
This looks to be GG. But while they're waiting for AC, Ice Path trying to slow down this Roshan attempt. Then the Shiva's guard from Arteezy, and the fight breaks out. All hell let loose as they go on to Pylite Dive. He's just getting destroyed by the cask and right clicks. Arteezy now turning and focusing back. Another ice path onto multiple heroes. Fada focus. Fada. There's your death ward. Four dead again.
And GG.
It's all Ogre. It's all over as well. EG have a date with Secret in the grand finals, looking for vengeance.
Yeah, I think everyone was looking forward to that as the finals there, the revenge of Arteezy.
Yeah, and I mean, they couldn't get it back when they lost the ladder. They lost in the finals versus Burning's DK. Is this their chance? Will they be able to take it versus Team Secret? That's what we'll see next.